Alright, let's continue. Oh, crap. Put on that bad boy. Boxes.
Okay, I can see the room. Rosen, lock, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Upside down thing starting to confuse me. Hey, wait. What the hell? Okay, that's what I thought I saw. I thought I saw a body attached to it. I was like, what?
I can't slow it down. Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Whoa. Mine.
Yeah, I'm dodging him. Alright, this seems pretty. Oh shit.
I'll be there! Where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on!
Whoa!
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
That reminds me so much of the Ishimura. Even though it barely looks like it.
Oh, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Space Odyssey.
Got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Alright, so that's where I have to go.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Shit. Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in line.
Send in coordinates. I'll go check it out.